All right, Zanotti, what's going to be the defense's mindset heading into the first round of the NCAA tournament against SEC power Tennessee?
Well, we know they play a 4-3-3, and that's what we're most comfortable with defending. So basically, it'll be three marking and then one free. I'm usually the free one. We've done it before. We know how to do it. It's just a matter of executing once we get there.
All right, thanks. Mm-hmm.